We didn't have much to give then. A thin crop left us with hardly enough apples to fill the stand. So when they showed up firing them mean looks around the place and staring us down on prices, well, I was angry. Didn't seem to bother my father, though. He let them set a fair price, but too low, I thought. Then he did more than I would have done. He had me load another bushel of apples in their trunk. I learned later on that this family was in need. We did the right thing that day.
The greatest gift we give, it's in our heart what we believe, the way we live.
Caring for others. Pass it on. A message from the Foundation for a Better Life.
Okay, Josh, do your stuff.
Okay, people, you know the drill.
Canned foods only, guys.
Even not your seat. Sometimes you gotta live what you believe. Open your arms, cause that's where it starts. Right here with you and with me. But no world needs love, is love.
Generosity, pass it on.
A little from up above. To me.
A message from the Foundation for a Better Life.
Who knows?
Like, ew, it's gonna be...
I bet there will be robots.
Wait, flying cars without doggies.
I hope there's a guy like Patrick Benz.
Have you seen Get
Of course. I hope there's a band like the Beatles. You know, British, hot.
As if.
Who knows?
The best year 2015 is what we got.
How about in 2016?
Even worse.
I wonder if Madonna will be alive in 2016.
As if. Probably not. I'm done talking about the future. Let's just stick to the 80s.
That's totally awesome.
La Jolla is going back to the 80s.
Dress 80s.
This Friday.